And more now on the deadly crash in Tustin. Our Michelle Geely is now live on the scene. Michelle?
Very, very bad accident here. At least one teenager is dead. There are six trauma patients. Take a look at that car there. It is an Infiniti, an Acura Infiniti, a single car accident here. Seven people inside of that sedan that only holds five. We're trying to piece together the details as to what happened here in Tustin. We're right across from the district shopping center. This car apparently came around the corner here on Legacy and hit the curb and then the back of this Ryder pickup truck. That's about all we know about the cause of the accident. A body is there in the street. That teenager, DOA, that is a male. There were three girls inside of the car and four boys. One of the passengers is 20 years old. The rest of them are teenagers. I'm going to bring in Captain Larry Kurtz here with the Orange County Fire Authority. Please tell me, Larry, about the victims.
We have a total of seven people who were from the vehicle. Orange County Fire Authority arrived on scene, had to use the jaws of life to extricate the teenagers out of the vehicle. It took them less than 3 minutes to get the doors off with their new jaws of life that they carry with them. We have three male and three female patients. All were transported to area trauma centers. All males were 17 years of age. The females, two were 17, one was a 20-year-old. Unfortunately, we do have a DOA, a male, in his teens.
You had told me that the six in the car that survived are all trauma patients, so not doing well.
Yes, due to the mechanism of the injury and the judgment of the paramedics from Orange County Fire, they were deemed to be traumas and they were transported to various trauma centers around Orange County. Fortunately, we have more than one, so they were able to spread the load out over multiple hospitals.
Okay. Orange County Fire Authority's Larry Kurtz, thank you. And again, we've got six trauma patients, one DOA, all but one is a teenager here. This is a car that holds five people. However, we're told by the authorities there were seven inside. No idea where these kids go to high school, but we are in the city of Tustin, right across from the district shopping center at Tustin Ranch Road and Legacy. That's the latest live in Tustin. Back to you.
So very, very.